say no to Joan.
Aaliyah. Oh no, what's wrong?
I got a D- in the exam.
Oh,
what did you get?
Oh, I don't know. Let's check. I got an A+.
That's so good. I've just been feeling super like weak and like not energized. Like I just don't feel good overall.
You know, that's your problem. You've gotta eat healthy. Because that energy will carry into your academics if you eat healthy.
I just can't even imagine a world where healthy food is accessible at college.
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older?
Weeks later.
Aaliyah, oh my gosh, look, I got an A+.
I am so proud. See, I told you, healthy eating means good grades.
I feel so much better overall.
I am so happy.
Yay, high fives.
Yeah.
Aaliyah graduated from Texas A&M University with a 4.0 GPA. She then became a motivational speaker and talked about all the benefits that Shelby taught her about eating healthy. She also married Tom Brady and became a supermodel. Be like Aaliyah.